Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Venice Beach, California, he's the world heavyweight champion, America. This is Sting!
Quite an ovation from the world champion. And all the fans want to get out to greet the Stinger.
I don't know if I should, man.
What a tremendous athlete! And a very colorful one at that! Still realizing that Sid Vicious is the biggest threat he has. As well as the Black Scorpion. And what about the Black Scorpion? What about the mysterious way he appeared and disappeared, as we saw earlier during Halloween Havoc? Here's a man who's going to appear right now. His name is Sid Vicious.
You know, I am sick and tired. I'm sick up to hear him about Sting, the world champion, the man. No, Sting, I'm the man. I'm Sid Vicious, and I am the man that rules the world, and you'll soon find that out.
Well, apparently the man that rules the world is the Stinger. Drago with a push right to the chest. And Sting, with that great ability of his, such a tremendous athlete as far as endurance and ability goes. Right cross to the face of the world champion. As always, completely in command of the situation. A lot of power with that hip toss out of the corner. Now back to a neutral corner once again. Mike Patrick calling for the break. Stinger splash. That's all she wrote, guys. And the Scorpion Deathlock.
That's it. That's it right there.
The winner of the match, World Heavyweight Champion, Sting!
Sting with a tremendous win. Stinger splash once again. It'll be followed by the Scorpion Deathlock. And Sting with the threat of Sid Vicious and the haunting appearance of the Black Scorpion grating on his mind is still all business in the ring with this Scorpion Deathlock. You know, the Scorpion says he got this from him. I guess that remains to be seen. Don't you dare go away, fans. We have more on NWA Pro.